But Priyanka, you know, there was another aspect to the health minister's statement yesterday where he said, you know, deplorable attempts by some state governments to distract attention from their failures and spread panic. He seemed to be indicating that Maharashtra is using this shortage of vaccination as an excuse to conceal the fact that it's not been able to control the virus.
That's a very unfortunate comment coming from the health minister of India. I'm sorry my voice is echoing, but I have to repeat what I'm saying. But it's a very unfortunate comment coming from the health minister of India, especially when a health minister is responsible for all the states, considering he is also regulating, distributing the vaccine that is needed for every single state. The Chief Minister has written to the Prime Minister of India. Our Honorable Chief Minister Uddhav Balasaheb Thackeray also mentioned that as far as vaccination is concerned, we are doing a very concerted vaccination drive. So what we need is support from the central government where vaccination is concerned. For him to make it political, even if I look at my own letter, which stated that we have to expand the vaccination drive, we have to expand the people who are seeking vaccine because Maharashtra has a very young population which is working and they step out of their homes every single day.
I think many.
So let's, every state, even whether I speak for Maharashtra, I
other
speak
states are also saying expand.